Rira. This is Rabbi Ray Rana, and you're listening to Radio Freaky Rat. Let's hear some tunes. OMG, Ajay Gale. Bhaiyo, Bhaijan, I would like to shake your hand. I have been keeping an eye on you. You are doing really good work.
So you're the guy on the radio?
Yeah, that's me. The voice of Radio Freaky Rat, Rabbi Ray Rana. Look, you fight with your brawn, but I fight with my words. And you know the old saying, the pen is mightier than the sword. I mean, after all, I'm like a Rush Limbaugh, but with soul and a conscience. Besides, the more people I turn away from Bhagan, the less people you have to fight.
I can't argue with that.
Still, there's only so much I can do from here. I spread the truth, and I take the liars down a peg, but someone needs to get their hands dirty. And come on, look at me and Chotu. I mean, Chotu's dirty, but it's not like we can mess people up. The only guns we use are water guns, and come on, man, that's why I have this radio show. You have the broad shoulders and biceps to take down evil. You've been tearing down propaganda posters, which is great, but Bhagan's propaganda machine is kicking it up a notch in response. His men are setting up temporary propaganda centers, and those places are churning out the bullshit 24/7, yar.
So what do we do?
You see all this hardware? I built it myself, man. I mean, you think Chotu helps? Come on, look at the guy. He's got body and mind dyslexia. The dude is practically worthless. I use this stuff to monitor Royal Army radio channels, and I've managed to locate one of these centers.
And you want me to put it out of commission?
Hearts and minds, Ajay. Hearts and minds. We can't have Bhagan contaminating the population with all his bullshit.
And this will stop the propaganda?
No way, not even close, but don't worry. I'll track down the new propaganda centers whenever they appear, and then I'll relay the details to you. Meanwhile, you should go do what you do best. Go fuck up those members, man. Take out that first center. Oh shit, I gotta go back. Hey, thank you so much for coming. Hey, Chotu, make him some chai. Bhai, chai banao, bhai. Sorry, this is not a first class hotel, but we do what we can. Are you hot? Should we turn on the AC? Chotu, AC ko lagao, bhai. Sorry, it's really hot in here. It's like a hot box, man. It feels like Guantanamo Bay up in here. It's so great meeting you, man. Hey, we are back. You are tuned into Radio Freaky Rat with Rabbi Ray Rana. We've had some questions from our loyal listeners. This is coming from,
fight harder!
Sigue pa'te! You're going to die here!
Firing
light! Reframe!
and I will kill you quickly.
Not a scratch on me.
Affirmative. with Ajay Gale. He's just wiped out the last of Bugganman's propaganda centers. Ajay, how does it feel to be a hero of the Golden Path?
Wait, we're on the air right now?
Hey, that's right, bhaiya. What have you got to say to all our listeners? Share some valuable insight.
Hi.
Ajay Gale, ladies and gents, a man of few words, but he carries a bit cookery, ladies. Ajay, as thanks for purging Kirat of Bugganman's wretched propaganda, I am dedicating this song to you. Thank you, hero number one, and from all your Kirati brothers and sisters.
Oh, good. You feel better now? Get it out of your system? Good. Maybe now we can finally shoot some goddamn guns.
To all our listeners, share some valuable insight.
Hi.
Ajay Gale, ladies and gents, a man of few words, but he carries a big cookery, ladies.
To get it made, and poor Eric standing there for God knows how long just to pose for it. Well, what's done is done. And dinner's nearly ready.